What's up, guys? Your boy Super Boo Seuss here, and welcome back to another horror map on Roblox. This one is called Escape All the Killers. It's a brand new game that came out a couple of weeks ago. I'm gonna wait till the minute goes down to start freshly new. You gotta collect 3 keys and then you escape. I already escaped, as you can see, one already. It's a very, very easy type game. I'm gonna see if I be able to show you all the killers on this game, and it got different killers. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for liking, comment, and subscribing. Matter of fact, these are all the killers right here. They got Freddy, I forgot her name. They got Catnap. They got Seek. They got the dog daycare, whatever his name is. And they got Huggy. Thank you so much, guys, for liking, commenting, subscribing. I appreciate you all. And I hope you're doing well in life, in health, and everything you're doing. I hope school is going well or whatnot. And what is this? And also, what the... Oh, my gosh. He keeps scaring. What happened? Do I have to unlock him? Oh, you got to pay. And everything's going well with jobs or whatever you're doing. Thank you so much. I have a playlist of Roblox gaming you could check out. And we're going to jump right in. So grab your snacks because it's going to get spooky. I'm going to wait till the time. I'll be right back. You can morph after playing for 10 minutes. I got 3 more minutes. I can morph to him. So we're going to go with Seek. I want to try Seek out. Hopefully people pick Seek. All right, we're going to jump down. Let's go. Okay, there he is. And there's a key over there. Run! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now there's a key over here. Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way. I'm going to collect the keys first. I'm going to show you guys. So that you got 2 minutes to collect 3 keys and escape. And after you escape, that's it. That's pretty much it what you do in this game. Now, I did play a game similar to this. There was a couple of games like this that was dropping back to back. But I'm going to be honest, guys. It was kind of boring. It was just, you don't do nothing. You just run away from the creature. But this one, at least, it gave us some small tasks to do. So we could have a purpose of not dying. Trying to live. So that's what I've been trying to play. These games that are more fun. And there he is. He's all the way down there. Is he coming this way? He's not. That's where the key is. That's where the key is. Look, guys. Can I? Oh, my gosh. Look at him down there. The way he's running. He is not playing. All right. I'm going to collect the keys. And then hopefully we could see other killers in the game. There's the Ricky. I want to see Freddy. I've seen him earlier. I want to see him again from up close. Oh, the door changes. Before, the door was over there. Now he's over here. Well, even better. It's closer to me. It'd be funny. He's right there waiting. Oh, no. He's over there. So this red thing, that's where he at, guys. What the heck? Well, anyways, I'm going right in here. There you go. So as you can see, I won. I'm going to jump down just for the heck of it. So y'all can see him from up close. Hopefully there's no copyright music, but... There he is! Sick! Wait, can I escape twice? I'm about to go through that door again. Hey, buddy, are you stuck there, huh? Ow! Alright, let's pick a different... Bonnie! Bonnie's here! I didn't even notice that. I'm picking Bonnie. I like Freddy and Bonnie. I don't know why. Bonnie, let's go. All right, we're going to do this again. So it's the same thing. Look at Bonnie. Move to the left. Move to the right. Bonnie, what are you doing, bro? Yeah, go over there. I know y'all like that move. I'm giving you a shot. Okay, he is stuck. Right. Hey, he's stuck, guys. Look. It's even better. Go get the key, guys. He's stuck. I'm going to get you. Don't worry. That's right.
Oh, you think it's a joke,
hey, Bonnie, are you stuck?
Jokes, I'm stuck back here.
That's right.
I was giving you a show.
That's right. No, yeah, stay stuck there, buddy.
I'm gonna get you next. I'm gonna remember you. That's right. You over here.
Oh, now he's moving. Oh, he is stuck because that thing is in the way. That whatever. Oh, he's moving. He got out. Okay, good. So yeah, that's all you do here. It's pretty much just collect the 3 keys, escape. And whatnot. I'm gonna show you all the killers since this game is just a short type of game. So I'm gonna show y'all all the killers, guys. Do not worry. Make sure you have that notification on, guys, so you won't miss another game like this as well. As I try to find the best created Well done, games out there. 2024, that coming out 2024. But I'm gonna have to start saying 2025 because what is that? Where is he? Oh, he's in the other side. Oh no, bro, why are you bringing him over here? I need to go over there for the key. Oh my gosh, no. No,
it's
no!
Bonnie, what's up, bro?
Bonnie, boys!
You thought I was playing? Yeah, that's more.
Good thing when you die, the key stays there. That's a plus.
So all you have to do is collect the key. Story? Knock, knock,
okay, I'm running this
knock,
way.
Knock,
and the key is supposed to be this side.
Knock
the
you
last
out.
Key,
that's who it is. Yeah, that's right. Knock you out, too.
Red key.
Yeah, come back here, little bitch. You thought I was playing with you?
I could morph. That's right. Let's see what they got SCP here. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's gonna take me a while. Never mind. They picked them. I was about to say it's gonna take me a while. Let me see how he look. Oh my gosh, he's already here. run for your hilarious. I'm a morph in a minute, guys. At the moment, I'm just enjoying this game. It would have been nice to have more tasks to do here. I know it's a new game. Hopefully he adds more tasks, or if he does create another game. Shout out to the creator of this game. He did a really good job having all the killers here. Like I said, hopefully he creates more games like this with more tasks to do. And that would definitely be a A+ game as well. So all right. Collecting the key. Just the red one, this is the one I meant to get earlier. But now, where's the last one? I forgot. Oh, it's over there. It's back in the same spot down there. And guess what? He's over there. Oh my gosh. He's going around. Yes. All right, here we go. The last key. Collected the last key. Where's the door? So the door do change. Oh my gosh. Please, you didn't saw me. You did not saw me in this corner. Please. I don't have enough time. By the time I get there, it's too late. Hey, buddy, you killed my time, man. Literally, you killed me. All right. Let's pick her, Evil Delight. Let's see if people pick her. Let's see who they're going to pick. Huggy. Yep. I got to remember to see if y'all seen all of them because I'm over here just playing it and not focusing which character they're picking. So this is it's kind of a team player because one of them can distract the creature while you collect the keys. Oh my gosh, he's coming this way. No. No, please! Bro! No! I'm running so slow, I'm dead. By the way, guys, I beat the whole game of Astrobot story mode. If you want to check it out after this, I had tons of fun in that game. If you want to check it out, it's up to you. If you like those type of games and story mode games, as also I'm going to be playing a story mode game next month, Dragon Ball Z. That's the next one coming up, so you don't want to miss that as well. I have a playlist for all these as well, and I'll be dropping Rec Room, Roblox, and Fortnite games at night as well. So, sorry if I'm talking gibberish a little bit. I am tired. I just came out of work, by the way, guys. So don't mind me talking low or high. That'll make no sense. All right, here we go. One more key, but we don't got enough time. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to just keep trying. Yep, he's over here. Hey, what's up? Hey, you came here to give me a hug. You see what? All right, let's I'm going to do it at the end, guys. I'm going to morph at the end. As you can see, I'm going to morph to that at the end. I think if I do morph, it's going to be like a small one. It's not going to be like a big one. So, okay, let's pick Evil Delight, please. Yes! Evil Delight! She don't look so delightful. That's her over there, guys. Look, what the heck is she doing? Bro, you breaking it down, girl?
Come on here.
You breaking it down, but I'm about to die.
That's right.
So these are all the killers. I'm missing. Did I show you Freddy? I gotta show you Freddy, Catnap, I think, and the dog. I already show you most of them. Okay.
Yeah, coming to you. And you thought I was playing with you, huh?
Oh my gosh.
You thought I was playing with you. Come back over here.
Oh my god.
Come over here, you old punk. Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck. There's some bull. I'm fighting these walls.
I got a key.
Come back here.
I got a key.
You thought I was done with you,
huh? You stopping me.
You little sweet boy.
But I'm dead. Not a lot of players. It was a lot of players, but they kept leaving. So it's a little bit difficult to collect these keys. But good thing I already won twice. I already showed y'all what you gotta do. Collect the keys and then just escape from there. Damn, I think the last key is... where's the last key? Oh my gosh, she's coming this way, guys. She's coming this way, and I got stuck.
What if I hide?
Can I hide behind the box?
Yeah, I see you over there.
Oh yeah, she sees me. Oh yeah, there, catnap, please. Catnap. Everybody pay catnap. Huggy again? Oh my god. Oh look, that's how you look, guys, when you transform. I might as well transform with him. Bro, it's gonna be both of us. How about that? Yeah. Animatronic as well. I don't know what should I call myself. He got a flash necklace and he's a green bunny. Let me see if I put that together. Green flash. Oh my gosh. Green flash rabbit. Green flash rabbit is dead. Guys, if I get 3 wins, I could become Bonnie. Okay. I need to get this. I need to pack this up. Flash rabbit in the building. Let's go. Alright, I don't have enough time because when you enter the game, you must do this fast. So I only collected 1 key. I don't have enough time. Unless I'm... Oh, he's over there. What the hell? Why is it showing over there? Is there 2 of them? Oh, it's Bonnie. Wait a second, it's 2 of them! What in the world? Okay, there's 2 of them, but I believe one of them got stuck. Let me see. Oh, there's 2 of them! So Huggy is stuck and Bonnie's just take. Oh, that's the other player. That's the other player. You could turn to. What is he doing? I guess he's looking at him. But can he kill you? Yeah, that's the other player. So yeah, you turn to Bonnie and yeah, Huggy is stuck. He's going to have to update that part where they are getting stuck. Never mind. Please help me. Oh, he killed Bonnie! Oh my gosh! He killed Bonnie! Please pick Freddy. I think you already seen Freddy, but let's see. Freddy, let's go! I'm over here, Morph. They're gonna be scared of me. Oh my gosh, there's Freddy!
Hey kids! Gregory, it's me, Freddy! Please, let's be friends.
Is he following me over there? Okay, never mind. Alright, there's always a key on this corner right here. This is always the go key, which is the easiest one to get. Okay, you gotta spin around to get it, because sometimes it does not pick up. I'm about to die. You are about to die. We all gonna die. I'm walking so slow, guys. I'm so sorry.
Is that my key?
I'm not so fast after all.
Friends. Please. Please, Gregory. Gregory.
Please, let me get the last key.
Gregory, get inside me, Gregory.
Oh, I got it, but I'm dead. Dog day yet. And there he is, dog day. I guess there's not a lot of people picking. Oh, there he is. Oh, he crawls. Just like the real deal. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Please don't come this way. Okay, I gotta get the go key. I keep forgetting about getting the go key. It's this side. Anyways, guys, I hope you are enjoying these contents that I'm putting out. So I keep finding these awesome new maps. I'm gonna continue uploading more that I find. I know I've seen a couple of them. Some of them it catches my interest. Some of them don't. That's why I don't play them. Some of them I do test them out. It doesn't work, so I don't upload those. And I hear them. No, please, come on! Damn, break your ankles! Hurry up, please! He's gonna! Damn it! Yeah, go the other way. Good. Go the other way. Oh Oh my gosh, he's coming this way. I just saw him turn. I see him, he's coming. He's coming. Get the key. Where's the exit? Oh my god, he's over there. Please, please, please. No, please, no. And he's right there. Can I do it? You'll never catch me, buddy. Oh no, I didn't make it. I didn't make it. No! I almost had it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, come back here. Hey, sugar.
No.
You remember me?
No.
I'm gonna stomp
you. You never catch me. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. She almost caught up to me. She walks very fast. So I got 3 wings, guys, but it's not letting me 4 morph. Not sure why. Or maybe I'm already morphed. No, I'm not. Yeah, it didn't let me morph at all, guys. So that's a small glitch. But let's see. Yeah, about to see Catnap right now. There's Catnap. Damn. These killers love club type music. They are jamming while they walk. Well then, guys, let's see if I can morph. If not, I'm gonna end it there. I hope you did enjoy this gameplay. Give it a thumbs up if you made it at least this far on the video. Catnap, hey, leave him alone. You know what? You big bully, leave him alone. You know who I am? Leave him alone. I'm dead. There you have it, guys. I'm gonna end it there. I hope you did enjoy that. I might upload this tonight. There's the SCP guy. So yeah, this is just a quick, very quick game with just collect 3 keys. It's the start of the game. Hopefully he adds more tasks in this game. Maybe some generators, or maybe you gotta do this. And you ever seen those games that I usually play that this is like a door that you go in with the key? Maybe he got that too. So I hope you did enjoy that. And I'll be seeing you in the next video, guys. Enjoy your rest of the day. Peace out.
A few moments later.
Leave him alone, you big bully. Yeah.